All right, so today we are going to draw a quail.